Well, on a day hot enough to make the devil cuss, I walked into a bar so thirsty I was spitting dust. Barkeep asked me, what'll it be? I said, what you got? He said, well, let's see. We got Lone Star, PBR, Rolling Rock, Shiner Bock, Moose Drew, Low Duels, Heffen Bison, Ziegenbach, Keystone, Coors Light, Coors, we got Red Stripe, Amstel, Amsterdam in the tall can, Michelob, Miller Lite, Guinness by the pint glass, Doppelbock, Lager, take his waller cause it's going fast, oatmeal stout, and a lot of line and Kugels, open up your wallet, no time to be frugal, there's 99 bottles of beer on the wall, 99 bottles of beer, take one down and pass it around, 98 bottles of beer on the wall. I was pretty impressed as he handed me an ice cold beer from a chest. Said, not bad for a hole in the wall. Barkeep grinned, said, that ain't all. We got Rio Grande, River Rock, Tecate with the twist top, Dos Perros, Dos Equis, Foster if you're Aussie, Bud Light in the new Zane Williams koozie, a dozen wheat beers on tap if you choose. You got Heineken, Killians, the Bats and Becks, ice cold Corona with the limes in the necks, Yingling chilling with the old Milwaukee's best, Sam Adams, and that ain't even half of the rest of them. 98 bottles of beer on the wall, 98 bottles of beer, take one down and pass it around, 97 bottles of beer on the wall. Well, I settled down with my favorite brew. I ordered me another, and before I knew, it was 2 a.m. and I was under a table being choked by a dude that smelled like a stable. And finally I was able to throw him through the screen door, pick up my hat off the hardwood floor, get on back to the barkeep's daughter who was putting pop a top on the jukebox, dancing nonstop and sipping on a beer that I bought her. We were drinking it like it was water. There were cowgirls everywhere wearing their pretty hair down to their derriere, and there were two more bottles of beer on the wall, two more bottles of beer. We took one down and passed it around, one more bottle of beer on the wall, one more bottle of beer on the wall, one more bottle of beer. We raised it up high and drained it dry, and there were no more bottles of beer. So we started on the Cuervo, Bacardi Gold, Margarita, straight tequila, Jim Beam, George Dickel. Then we wet our whistle with a single malt scotch, peach schnapps in a jello shot. Captain Morgan, pour some more of them cider sliders, flying tigers. Dr. Pepper for the designated drivers. Everclear, Absolute, and Amaretto. I don't remember much, but I do ever get those 99 bottles of beer.